Grant Parish Sheriff's Office has arrested 28-year-old Alyssa Deer of Colfax in connection to burglaries at a church in the Prospect community. You may remember two other suspects were arrested last week in connection to a church burglary in Prospect. It is unclear at this time if these arrests are connected. Deer is facing 4 counts of burglary and 4 counts of criminal damage to property.